waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Scooped up along the wall by Yamamoto. He carries the puck up along the wing. Angles it over to McCann. Cross-corner dump-in. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Campbell. All alone. Oh, what a save by the keeper. He is locked in.
He's so quick, but he comes out to mirror the shooter. His reflexes allow him to wait, and he awaits the shooter here, and then makes the save.
He was totally locked in on that play.